What's crack-a-lacking, guys? We're stuck in a rainstorm with this man.
Oh no.
Oh my god.
It's another video.
Yes, it's another video. We're gonna be torturing him, but we probably should start running in because it's really bad right now. We're going to the mall, of course, because we like pranking it up here, like we do in every single video. Are you ready to be a prankster gangster, Mr. Firecup?
You're not a prankster gangster.
So I am a prankster gangster.
By the way, remember to like and subscribe. Let's start.
I like it. We are at Christian's favorite store of all time.
I like the self-reflection he's giving right now. He actually told me on the way up to the escalator that he wants that in his ass.
Whoa! No, 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 it's the other way around.
No, no,
that's
no.
The thing.
No,
it's
no,
the...
No, 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 no.
We met these guys, they're cool. How you guys doing today?
Good.
Hey, hey, let's go, let's go. What's up?
What? This is a burger from Burger King, bro.
I don't care.
But it's a burger. You want to bite?
I don't care. No.
But it's you a dude. Keep... What's up? What's up, bud?
Turn off your.
Are we having a staring? I'm not. I'm recording myself. We're having a staring contest.
Take your phone in.
What? I'm a comedian. I'm sorry, guys. Hey, you know, I just wanted to say sorry.
Can you take me off your camera before I call the police?
The police? My daddy's in the police, though.
Good, so shut your camera off now.
Please say sorry, Karen, for being a meanie.
Go fuck yourself, okay?
Hey!
Oh, no. Ah! Oh, God, he's coming to get me! He's coming to get me!
What happened? What happened?
She told me to go fuck myself.
Oh, actually, can I come with you?
What? He's coming to get me. Oh, shit. What's so funny?
The camera.
I'm a comedian, though. Give me a pen, you're so cool. Are we having a staring contest? Alright, let's go, Christian. We're leaving, are you following us?
What's up? Funny.
I know, I'm funny. He hates us.
He does. Oh. Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if he tried to square up. Like
he
right
probably would have, I'm not gonna lie. Yes, sir, how you doing? Bro, let's go. How you guys doing today?
What y'all doing? Just a regular vlog?
We're vlogging, we just met a Karen.
He does pranks.
Oh, Karen?
Yes. How you guys doing? We got the legend.
Let me shout myself up. Gigi Nori. AKA Mike Jack, the one and only, not Michael Jackson, you know, Mike Jack is a different person in prison. With my boy right here.
Yes, sir. I'm Johnny Philp.
I already knew that.
I'm Johnny Philp.
Let's go!
Yes,
you guys are sick. I love you guys.
My boy, subscribe.
Everybody here has got to give me a pound because you're a pound.
Well, what kind of pound?
Oh, this guy is sus. You're sus. Give me a pound.
Like, turn around.
Whoa! What are we doing today?
A little bit of ball tickling in this store.
Christian! You got something you gotta do? Guys, I'm doing a vlog. I'm doing an interview. I need you guys' opinion on something.
Okay. Okay.
How sexy am I when I make this face?
Okay.
What do you guys think?
You're 3 out of 10.
Do we rate that on a scale like 1 to 10?
1 to 10. Look at this.
I
so
give
sexy.
It
okay.
Like a 2?
What the? Look at this sexy shit.
Did you get shot, man?
I get shot.
Someone who got shot.
No, my dog bit my shirt.
Oh.
You want to be in the video? Let's go. How you doing, bro?
What's up, bro? What's
how you guys doing?
What's
my
up,
YouTube.
What's up, man?
No, look. I won. You see that? That's my name. That's my name. I won.
Okay.
No.
I want to get it.
What? What did you guys do?
I won the race. We did go karting. And I won.
Nice. All right, guys. Everybody, let's hear Johnny Philp on the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Johnny Philp!
Johnny Philp is the sexiest man alive on three.
I love
1, 2, 3.
Johnny Philp is the sexiest man alive.
Hey, you know it. You're legends. I love you guys.
How many subscribers?
2.5K subscribers.
No, I got 2.5 million subscribers.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you're lit as fuck. On God.
I know, I'm lit,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, you're lit on God. No yeah, cat, yeah. No kids. Easy on my glizzy bag.
Pickle my pickle for a nickel.
Well, I mean, there's two races.
You guys are sus.
Somebody give us
someone.
Motivational speech right now.
I'm
right,
so when you fall down in life, you need to get your friend, you need to rip off his foot. That will give you the motivation to keep going.
How you guys doing? What's going on?
Okay. I'm
yo,
here again.
Somebody's gotta give us motivational speech.
Johnny,
get me in that bitch. Keep your stick on that fucking eye!
Hey, how we doing?
Motivational shit. Listen.
Sometimes you're gonna have to put yourself in a different position away from the people in order to be successful.
Oh, I got some motivational to say.
That's fast.
I got some motivation.
We got some essential.
Okay. So I just want everyone from the bottom of my heart. Suck my d-
Wait, can I hold the camera? Can I hold the camera? Alright. Hey, bro, everyone out there, stay peaceful, stay positive, and I love y'all.
Bro, you're not.
Wait, can I hold the camera?
Yes, sir. Hold the camera.
Op shit, pop shit. 12 ain't gonna stop shit. Tech beers. Tech beers.
I got something to say, too. Listen. Whoever talking shit on you, tell them to suck your dick. And don't be scared. Don't be scared. Talk your shit every single day.
If you got a motherfucker talking shit about you, just smack him inside they fucking
don't listen to him.
Don't do drugs, kids.
He can't take his
face. Lick him in the face, man. Lick him in the face, man. Come on, man. I just want to kiss, man. I'm lonely, man.
Now time for my motivation.
Let's hear it, bro. Christian Fire Girls motivation.
What the fuck? What the fuck? That scared the shit out of me. Get money, get bitches. That's it, bro.
Wow. Okay.
I'm going to be honest. Half of these individuals can't even follow their own advice. Don't listen, bro.
Nah,
don't
listen, bro. Real shit.
Don't listen, bro.
Also, real shit. Back to
such
what I was
stupid
saying before.
Ass up.
Sometimes when you want to be successful, you're going to have to put yourself in a certain situation where maybe you have to cut people off and it's going to be hard. But at the end of the day, if you really want to be successful, you got to take that jump. You got to put yourself in a direction for you to be successful. Sometimes it's going to be friends that are the ones that are pushing you down the most. And that's what makes it the hardest. That's just my philosophy.
Genuinely, I appreciate that.
Yo,
man.
Come here.
Kiss my hand.
One last thing from Jay. Always never give a fuck what a hater gotta say. You know the fucking vibe.
Alright, we got everybody for the finale of the vlog. We need one last to finish off the vlog. Peace, love, and positivity.
Peace, love, and positivity.
Peace, love, and positivity. Keep that stick on the fucking ice. Keep that stick on the ice.
Keep your stick on the ice.
Keep your stick on the fucking ice.
Help me.